Ow! Whoa! Whoa, my health! Ooh! Ooh! Okay, you... Lady! No! No! Hey! No! No smacky smack! Ow! Ow, stop! No! What is your unarmed skill? Lady, you're a beast!
Come on!
Alright. Come on. We got this. Totally got this. Oh, man! My health! She is rocking my socks! She is rock'em sock'em-ing my robots. Alright, lady. Lady, we got this. Just damn. Chill. Ow! Cut it out! Man, they took my stims, man! They took my stims! No!
We
might not have this. I totally might not have this. Stella?
You like that?
No. No, I don't like it. Stella, stop. Ow! Stella! Stella, no! Stella, no, please! Stella, stop.
Had enough?
Yes! I submit! I submit! Dang it, woman! Back! Back, I say! Back! No, get away! Please don't kill me! Yo, yo, yo! Hey, guys! Roawyn here, and welcome back to Reaper of the Wastes, Episode 7. And as always, my main man, Edster, my floating toaster who makes no toast, tagging along for the ride. Yep, Edster's the best. And as always, I have Raul, my old school ghoul with the tools to keep me from looking like a fool and keep my equipment looking shiny, new, and cool, tagging along as well. Thank you, Raul, for all you do, even if I don't always appreciate you. Alright, so next, we are going to do one final arena battle. Lupa! Antony! Hello!
Outsiders are a rare sight at the fort. Step carefully around here and you might just leave alive. I'm Antony, Master of the Hounds.
You sound deranged. What can you tell me about Legate Lanius? Lanius!
It took years for Kaisar to conquer Lanius's tribe, and Kaisar showed mercy to the survivors, allowing them to join the Legion. Had the positions been reversed, Kaisar would be dead. Lanius is called the Monster of the East because he never, ever shows mercy.
And, what do you know about the Burned Man, deranged dude?
He's a story to frighten the younger legionaries. He's dead. No man, no matter how tough, could survive a fall into the Grand Canyon.
Well, I probably could, but goodbye.
Later.
Stop. Something's so deranged. You're freaking me out, man. I had some questions for you, though.
Yeah?
Where does the Legion get its dogs? No, actually... Oh, wow, there's a lot of questions, actually. Yeah, where does the Legion get its dogs?
We breed them mostly. But sometimes we get some good ones from Denver. That whole city is overrun with them.
You train these dogs?
Been doing it since I was a boy. The mongrels know to listen up when I start talking to them.
Uh-huh. Let's talk about something else, then.
Okay.
You know, that's interesting. They mention Denver hounds a lot. I wonder if they're gonna include that in, like, a future Fallout.
Yeah.
Tell me about yourself.
I've been around dogs all my life. They're my life. Always were. All the way back when I was a tribal. One of the hangdogs outside Denver. Dogs roamed that city. Our tribe made peace with them, thought they were our spirit animals. Helped us hunt, provided for us in some lean times. Then the Legion came. Good thing, too. Stronger now. Don't need those beliefs anymore.
Well, how'd you end up joining the Legion?
When the Legion showed up, we fought. Most tribes did. Hangdogs hung out longer than most. Broke us by throwing our dogs on the fire.
Oh.
So we gave up. Our elders couldn't bear the idea of our spirit animals burning in the afterlife. Kaisar was impressed enough to conscript us. Use our skills with dogs to join the Legion as hound masters.
Uh-huh. Well, that's a terrible story. I'm sorry I asked. Nice dog, by the way.
Lupa, Yes, she's the mother of a lot of our best dogs. She's getting old, but she's still a tough old bitch. Aren't you, girl? Yeah.
Okay, well, you know what? I could kind of use her brain, so you could hook me up.
Cyberdog? Like the ones I've seen up in Denver? I know what you're talking about, and it would make Lupa immortal, in a way.
They have cyberdogs in Denver?
Not too common, but you still see them around.
Is that a yes?
You give Lupa a worthy death in the arena, and her brain is yours. Don't let your guard down just because she's old, though. Oh, and standard arena rules still apply. You don't get to wear armor, and you get only a machete for a weapon.
I'll be back when I'm ready.
Take all the time you need. Otherwise, Lupa will tear your throat out.
Yeah, that sounds fun. Fine, let's do it. Let's do this, I'm ready.
You sure? Last chance to back out.
I'm sure, let's do it.
All right. You've been a good dog, Lupa. Die well, girl.
Oh, boy.
They hardly even know.
Oh, boy. Ow. Oh, okay. 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 Lupa's actually quite terrifying. Okay. Ow. Okay. Fierce. Ow. Ow. Okay. Boss dog. Boss dog. Crazy dog. Okay, please. Please. Okay. Okay. Woo! Alright. And Lupa's brain. Very, very nice. Very, very nice indeed. I've completed all the optional objectives, and now I can finally fix Rexy. Heck to the yeo. Hey there.
What?
Well, you got nothing to say for yourself? Well, fine then. I see how it is. You know what, folks? I'll see you on the flip side. All right, so we're back. And it's almost time to get you a brain transplant, boy. How about brain that?
Hey there.
First off, let's just see what's cooking here, because, well, why not? Why am I buying a clipboard? Why would I do such a silly thing? I'm gonna buy your fixer, though. And your lad's life, and your medics, and your meeting people. And we'll buy most of it. Alright. Well, that'll do.
Pleasure doing business.
Okay. You, Sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.
Talk to me, Dr. Henry.
Is there something else I can do for you?
Yeah, I have some new brains for Rex.
Very well. Show me what you brought so that I can analyze its potential.
I got this brain from Ray, one of old Lady Gibson's dogs.
All right, let's see here. Neural pathways look good. Definitely a breed of guard dog. If I transplant this brain into Rex, he'll be a bit more ferocious in his attacks.
All right, I got this brain from Lupa, a mother of many Legion mongrels.
Let's take a look. Exceptional synapse responses. Descended from some type of cattle dog, I imagine. If you want me to transplant this brain into Rex, he'll become more durable.
All right, and I took down a fiend dog named Violetta.
Big brain on this one. All right, let's see. Damn, heavy amounts of the chemicals used in the drug Turbo are present. Uh-huh. Transplanting this brain will make Rex faster than he was before.
Well, judging from the reaction I got from him, I'm going to do Violetta's brain. Now, this is really a tough choice, but I think Violetta's brain is kind of the most unique because this is movement speed. This is attack bonus to his knockdown attack only. And this is plus 10 DT. I actually think the movement speed would be kind of interesting just because it's more unique. But you guys can go with whatever you want. Hold off on the transplant.
All right, your call.
All right, new brain. So, let's do the fiend dog.
Big brain on this one.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's see. Transplanting this.
All right, let's transplant it. Do it, Doc.
Have a seat. This will take a while.
Awesome. Rex has gained the unshakable tracker perk, increasing his movement speed. Booyah. Quest complete. How are you doing, boy? Aw, happy bark. How you feeling, boy? Aw, oh, happy bark. Look at that. You're certainly looking better. Yeah. Alright. Alright, so now I'm also back to talk to the king about the good news.
Why, Rexy, you look all better, boy. Good as new. Did my Rexy get a new brain?
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
You're a man of your word, no doubt about it. Can't thank you enough. If you want, hold on to Rex for a little while longer. I'm sure he'd enjoy that. Was there anything else you wanted?
Nope, not really. Awesome. Talk to me, Rex. Aww, let's take a closer look at you. Examine the brain case. Fresh and healthy. Fantastic. Good boy. Good boy. Alright. Anyway, I'll be back in a little bit. I changed my mind about Rex. And why am I in Lady Gibson's scrapyard? Well, because I decided to go with old Ray's brain. I did a whole bunch of testing. Now, the DT from the Legion one is really, really good. But I am of the opinion that damage, basically the best defense is a good offense, and killing the enemies faster mitigates damage anyway. So, yeah, bonus damage, baby. And I did some testing. I also decided I didn't like Violet's brain. Him being faster really wasn't helping much. I ran around, just fought some things randomly, loaded a bunch of games, pitted him against Deathclaws, Kazdors, etc., tried all the different ones, and I think the damage one is giving me the best performance, so that's what I'm gonna go with. Also, I came here just to see if by putting Rex's brain, or,
sure, boss.
Old Ray's brain in Rex, there would be a conversation with old Lady Gibson, but there wasn't. But I found this. I found these, and, you know, you guys like knowing when I find loot I miss. I like knowing when I find loot I miss. And this also explodes, so, you know, that's a thing, too. So, oh!
Wow, my man.
Oh. That's a problem. Oops. Oops. Well, I'm gonna hopefully do this without killing anybody off camera. I'll be back. Well, I literally cannot blow up the motorcycle without aggroing this dog. I literally cannot. So, I also discovered that this dog has been possessed by Sunny Smiles. As you can tell, this is another one of those C-less eye dogs. Judging by the rather creepy floating eyeballs and the dull, vacant stare, this could only be the work of that dread witch back in Good Springs. I can't let this dark evil go unpunished. I feel terrible killing her dog. I really do. My fiancé would probably slap me right now. Awen would. So, yeah. She does not like when I do things like this. But it was necessary so I could blow this up. Sorry. Yes, and explode. Because there was no other way to explode this. And this totally had to be exploded. Sorry, I'll move that off here. Bed. It just had to. I'm a terrible person. Really, I am. But, yeah. So, I'll get over it.
Hey.
Over here, you got anything to sell?
So, you're back.
Yeah. I'm sure I'll take your cards, because why not? I'll take your duct tape, because why not? Brahmin skulls. You know, those are rare. And a dog bowl. Why not? And a new Coca-Cola truck. I don't even know why I'm buying some of this stuff, but I am. Okay.
Give me.
Well, I'll be RB. Alright. I'm back. And ready to get into more trouble. Because that's what Roans do. So, I thought to myself, this recruit legionary needed to die. Not sure why, but, you know, he seemed like somebody that had done things, been around, caused some havoc. I consider it my karmic duty to dispense all sorts of terrible justice upon those who I feel have wronged me, wronged the universe, probably wronged nobody, probably didn't deserve it, but hey. You know, that's just the kind of D-bag I am. So, we're just going to continue strolling along, killing with a song in our hearts and the wind at our back. Trying to decide if I want to kill these poor sods.
Excuse me.
I'll leave them alive. I want to see if later I can free them and feel like a hero of sorts. Rather than a complete and total monster. Which I probably actually am. Okay, hold up. Hold up, I'm trying to snipe you. Okay, thank you. Let's not shoot your weapon, because that's not how we kill people. Dang it. There we go. There we go. Well. Okay. You see nothing. Stay over there. You see nothing. You see nothing. Okay? Nothing to see. Keep your eyes to the ground. Thank you. I appreciate your complete and utter lack of interest in what's going on. Oh, can't kill Legion kitties. Probably shouldn't do that. Probably not. So, I'm going to keep, you know, slowly working my way through Caesar's ranks here. Just eliminating a few problems at a time. I think overall cleaning out his fort is going to be a good thing. He has way too many employees in his care.
True to Kaiser.
Curious if you have anything unique or special. I'm not gonna kill you. Oh, snap. Oh, no. Okay, I thought the game froze. Okay. We're fine. We are okay. We are definitely okay. I will say that I'm filling up on stuff pretty darn quickly. That is typically to be expected. These Legion recruit armors, although relatively light in the grand scheme of things, do tend to really
put that away. I'm sure you'll be fair and equitable, boss.
Alright. So, I don't like this guy, because apparently he's immune to bullets. He's apparently standing right here. It must be, I don't know, something was blocking my shots. And I don't approve. You know, I wonder if Caesar's going to look up and realize that his ranks have gotten rather, you know,
move along.
Smaller. You're special. I'm not gonna kill you. See, being special is a good thing. Foot lockers. Hi.
What do you need from me?
I'm not gonna kill you, cause you're special. Wait, what is this? Oh my. What? Just a machete lying there. Just begging to be looted? What? Really? Another machete. I question this. Well. Huh. That's definitely interesting. Definitely interesting indeed. Okay, don't detect me. Please. And thank you. Por favor. I will need to go drop some stuff off very soon.
Dizzying mercantile sense, boss.
Yes, 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 yes. Dizzying, dizzying. It is dizzying. Alright, take all that. I got a little bit of room. I would like to be able to kill some more legionnaires. Because, you know, it's kind of what I do. What is you? Legion Vexillarius.
An honorable death in the arena.
Oh. You desire an honorable death in the arena, do you? Let me help you with that.
Damn!
They hardly.
Oh!
I've been here longer than you.
That's a problem. Okay. Don't know what that was about, but.
I'm hit!
Oh. Vexillarius, no good.
Awe. True to Kaisar.
This guy. This guy, though. This guy looks like the kind of guy that wants to get shot in the head. Gah. Yep. Definitely wanted to get shot in the head. So, I'm actually going to unburden myself. I'll be back. Well, let's, just take a look what he's got quick. Cool stuff. I need to stop being detected so I can actually, you know, nom nom. Okay. Now I'll be right back. See you guys in a moment. Alright, I'm back. Dropped off some stuff, feel a little bit lighter on my feet. Time to get our loot on. Oh yeah. Okay, and your Houndmaster Antony. Gonna leave you alone for now. Not really interested in much that you have to say. Oh, we got Howitzer. Howitzer is useless without a replacement firing mechanism. Very interesting. Oh man. This camp is bigger than I thought. That's what she said. Well, that really doesn't make much sense. You know, I am terrible at these jokes. Legion Mongrel.
Away.
Praetorian Guards. Aha. You know what? It has occurred to me. I would probably kill a little bit better with my buzzsaw. Raoul! You're blocking my shot, man! Stop blocking my shot! Alright, there we go. And, don't mind me, Mr. Praetorian Guard. I ain't. Oh. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, you guys
Lupa
are.
Met an honorable death in the arena.
Oh, well. You know what? I'll leave you alive for now, Praetorian Guard. If that is your real name. We'll just work on killing the regular soldiers for now. Let's see. Come on. Come on. Ah, dang it. So, I'm slowly coming under the impression that this isn't going to be as easy as I expected. It's not good. It's not good at all. Oh well. I'll probably want to leave some of them alive for now. But we'll slowly eliminate the defenses. Dang it! Alright. I'm slowly coming to grips with the fact that I'm terrible at games.
About the burned man again.
Yes, yes, the burned man. Everybody's heard the tales. It's your whining. Burned man. Nothing big. Okay. Yeah. Shot your dog. That's what I did. You got a problem with that? No? Good. Alright. Keep looking around here. I'm kind of a jerk. I really am. I really can't get over how much of a jerkbag I am sometimes. Eh, well. It is what it is. Veteran Deaconess, Vexillarius. Oh. Oh. Ooh. You know, considering how much trouble I'm having assassinating some of these Legion folk, I think I should really use some psycho or something.
Awe, amicus.
Huh?
Awe. The mark of Kaisar protects you.
Does it now?
Awe, amicus. Slaves aren't much of a challenge in the arena.
Okay.
I'm looking forward to getting sent across the river.
Yeah.
The camps are getting crowded.
You got anything else interesting to say?
The new slave girls are quite beautiful.
Indeed.
I didn't think anyone could kill an NCR Ranger in single combat.
Didn't you now?
Awe, amicus.
You never met me now, did ya, amicus? Gonna take some psycho. And I'm gonna take you out, buddy. I'm gonna take you out like it's going out of style. I'm gonna drop it like it's hot. No, not with that. Okay, you just stay there and... stop detecting me. Who's ever detecting me, please cut it out. I do not approve. I feel violated.
Sure, boss.
Stop detecting me. Dang it.
Lupa met an honorable death in the arena.
Did she now? You know who's also about to meet an honorable death? Dang. Okay. I got this. Got this. Dang it. Yep. I think taking some psycho is probably the best bet here. And then... no more Vexillarius. Vexigarless. Whatever. And lunchtime. Yep, I think it's well within my best interest to, you know, thin out Caesar's ranks here. Don't mind if I do. Don't worry, just spring cleaning, helping out around the base. You know, nothing to worry about. Hey, stop it! Give me all this. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Indeedly doodly. Alright. So, another one bites the dust. And now I should be able to steal all this without getting into any sort of trouble. Yeah. That's grody. Let's see here. We definitely want to take all this food that isn't bolted down. Well, I'm not sure why one would bolt down food, but if they did, we would want to take it. Stop detecting me. Who's ever detecting me needs to cut it out. Thank you. Because if I got caught and got into trouble because I was being detected, I'd be extremely annoyed. Okay, so we got all this stuff. Very, very nice. Very, very nice indeed. And we'll talk to Siri. Alright, hold up. Alright, Siri. Let's get serious.
If you're injured, I might have healing powder to spare.
You're a doctor?
I never finished my training. The Legion saw to that when they overran my town. I do know basic first aid, but I've had to rely on tribal remedies to treat illnesses and injuries. Healing powders and all that. I'm always running low on Xander root. Plenty of Brock flowers, though.
Uh-huh. Do you have anything for sale?
For sale? I'm a slave, not a merchant. I could give you some supplies every day, though. You are, after all, a friend of the Legion.
Okay, about the effectiveness of your healing powders.
What about it? Do you have some advice?
Never mind.
Was there something else?
I have some questions about you.
What do you want to know?
Where are you from?
A small town in New Mexico. The Legion burned it a few years back. That's how I ended up here.
How long have you been a slave?
3 years and counting. If I could just get across the river, I'd be free. Not that I'd try it. I've seen what happens when you get caught.
How are the women treated around here?
We're property. If you're too young or too old, the men usually leave you alone. Usually.
Okay, well, that's terrible.
All right.
How about the Burn Man? You know anything about him?
A vengeful spirit. Some of the more superstitious women claim. He was a great leader of the Legion before he failed Kaisar. The story says he was set on fire and thrown into the Grand Canyon, but his angry spirit rose from the ashes of his corpse, looking for revenge. Nonsense, probably, but there's no doubt that many in the Legion believe he's still alive somehow.
Well then, do you know about Lanius?
The Legate is not a man to be crossed, especially if you're a woman. That's all I'll talk about it.
Ah, goodbye.
Okay.
Now we'll talk to her about the powders. You're using one Brock flower per Xander root, right?
Oh, I've been using two roots per flower. Thanks to you, I'll be able to create twice as much healing powder per day.
Woo woo! Okay. Can I have healing powders?
Yes.
Okay, healing powders. Can I has? No? Oh. So, I've changed my mind. I'm gonna kill this legionary blacksmith. Because I can, really. Just seemed like a fun thing to do at the time. Look at the grinding wheel. Got a little something right there. And you know what? This legionary instructor has to go. I mean, I just have to really clear out all the riffraff, to be quite honest with you. Hold up. There we go. I mean, it's really what must be done, to be quite honest with you. Ooh. Children, you don't want to be up here. Hey. He fell. It was an accident.
Hey.
Sorry. Total accident. He sort of fell, tripped.
Hi there.
See you later,
alligator.
Yeah, you might want to get a doctor. Just saying. It looks a little bad. A little bad. Yeah. Okay. So, yeah, we're not going to kill any named people, obviously, because there's a challenge for that. But we will definitely keep thinning out the ranks as much as we possibly can, because this is only going to do good things later on for us, so, thanks.
Lupa met an honorable death in the
Union. Yes, she did. As shall you. You shall meet an honorable death to my blade. My blade of sneakiness. Yes. Yes. Blade of sneakiness. Go. Okay. Looked painful. Sorry. Can't help it. It's just, kind of vicious jerk I am. Oh. Oh, we need to,
I'm sure
encumbrance.
You'll be fair and equitable, boss.
Yes. Oh, I am fair and equitable. I'm also highly encumbered, which is not a good thing. I'm actually gonna go do something about that encumbrance. This is, quickly filling up my loot bags, so I'll be back. Alright, so, interesting discovery. The legionaries are regenerating items.
Cards walking as hell on my back.
Yeah. So, not really sure what to make about that. Solaris stuff is rare, but I can go back and forth forever looting this stuff, dropping it out, it keeps respawning.
Yes?
Do you ever give me any healing powders? Really? I thought you were supposed to, give me healing powders every so often. And it's been a while, I've been going back and forth a bit, so I don't really know what's going on with that. I don't really know what's going on with all the items on these dead people respawning, to be quite honest with you. Maybe what I'll do Okay. See, this is going to be a problem.
You'll be fair and equitable, boss.
I don't like that they're respawning stuff for two reasons. A, it seems kind of bugged. And B, if I keep going and looting the stuff, dropping it off and coming back, it's an endless cycle.
Have been spreading stories about the burn.
You know what? I'm gonna try stuffing the stuff in here. If it disappears, well, this stuff, you know, wasn't really mine to take anyway. So, yep. I'm gonna shove all the respawning stuff into here for now. I think it'll all be safe in there. I'm pretty sure. Could be wrong. This probably explains why, I betcha those, slave machetes keep coming back. Sergeant Andrews, maybe not. Apparently, corpses don't decay in the Legion. Who knew? It's certainly, interesting trick that they've managed to pull. Oh, man. All this stuff. Alright, I'm gonna just make sure I have shoved everything in here, and I'll be right back. I'm back, and actually my psycho that I had before has definitely worn off. And I'm gonna take that because I'm worried about being detected. I'm gonna kill these Praetorians. There we go. No Praetorian guards for you, Caesar. And they have special Praetorian armor as well, so, you know. That's yet another reason to kill them! With extreme prejudice. Yeah, I'm not sure on these respawning items. That certainly is not something I was expecting when I woke up this morning. Okay. Alright, I think I've already looted. Okay. Looted all this. Uh huh. And this is a new area, so very good. Very good. I'm probably gonna have to just, like, shove tons and tons of Legion armors into that arena chest, ain't I? Yep. Yep. It's totally gonna have to happen. That is what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna be pretty disappointed if that, you know, powder-making lady doesn't make me some healing powders eventually here, because that is what I signed up for. I thought she was supposed to do that, and she is not. Okay. No. Okay, the howitzer's broke. Caesar's got one howitzer. Very impressive, Caesar. You got one howitzer to your whole encampment. Really, man? Really? That's the best you could do. I am quite on. Ooh, okay. You know what? Let's
I
just.
I should be awed by your dizzy mercantile.
Yeah, on the
boss.
Safe side. Oh crud. Yeah, that's right.
I expect to be awed by your dizzy mercantile sense, boss.
Okay, that's fine, Raul. Here, take ammos. Anything that's not Praetorian, shove in there. So yeah, don't know what to tell you about the respawning items. We ran into this before in Lonesome Road. After I completed Lonesome Road, enemies respawned. So maybe it's something because I haven't talked to Caesar yet. It could very well be. I'm not entirely sure what the situation is. There's just, like, a cow over here. Oh. Okay. This wasn't locked, was it? Alright, so we have a problem. There's supposed to be a little girl in this pen. There is no little girl here. The little girl is a lie. So I have investigated quite extensively. This is actually after a long amount of time spent trying to figure out where the little girl went to. I have, in fact, determined that she has glitched through the gate at the front of this place and now exists in a hellish parallel dimension known as not going to be able to get to her. So that is an extreme problem for me. I will show you very shortly just what I mean. It's all kinds of uncool. I can show you her. I found a neat trick to do that, so we're definitely going to do that. But point being that I can't get to her. Not without using the console. So, once again, I am forced to do something I don't particularly want to do. At least this is the second time. I guess I feel a little bit better it being the second time I have to basically break my own rules against cheats and console use and etc. But, it is what it is, I guess, and we're just going to have to do it. For lack of any other options, really. Here,
I'm sure you'll be fair and equitable, boss.
I'm cranky. Don't test me. Just carry my stuff and be quiet. Oh, that was a little harsh, actually. I'm sorry, Raul. I'm mad. I'm really mad. So I even reloaded before I came in the fort, thinking, hey, you know, maybe I could redo stuff. No, she's outside the lines. A little girl likes to color outside the lines for whatever reason, so I'm gonna have to try and, you know, console her back into reality. Okay.
None may enter without Caesar's permission.
All right. Simmer down.
None may enter without Caesar's permission.
Simmer down now. Yeah. So, overall, not having a good day. Not having a good day at all. Whoa. But, you know what? When you're not having a good day, take it out on some legionaries. Right? Makes me feel better, at least. And I'll also probably go and drop off a bunch of stuff off camera. You know, get that stuff taken care of. And then, off camera, I'm gonna spirit the little girl back into reality. I don't like doing it. I really, really don't like doing it. Although first, I think I can show you guys just what I mean. You know, this parallel hellish world that she's entered into. I have a trick to get to it. I'm not sure if your minds can comprehend the insanity of what I am going to show you. It might break lesser people. But, you know, you've got me to protect you. I can't vouch for your sanity coming out and intact, but, you know, hold on tight. It'll be a bumpy ride. I don't really know what I'm talking about, but that's okay. Just bear with me. I know I don't make a lick of sense sometimes, but it's all for the best. Would you want a sane Roawyn or an interesting Roawyn? You know, don't answer that too quickly now. Yeah. Alright, we're... We're encumbered. Yay, encumbered. Alright. Eddie. Raul. Somebody. Bueller.
I'm sure you'll be fair.
You know what? Actually, I hate to do it, but take all my...
Hey.
Okay. You know what? Edster. Little Eddie. Dang it. Where has that little robot got off to this time? He's never around when you need him, I swear. Little scrap heap is what he is. Causing trouble, getting in all kinds of shenanigans. Who knows what he's up to? Probably digging through the trash, I don't know. Well, actually, that's kind of what I do. So, I wouldn't blame him if he was digging through the trash. Okay, so, I think I've fully looted this place, fully killed-ified everybody that needed to be killed. Yeah. So, we just have, us the current problem of missing little girl. Little girl, where have you gone? That didn't sound creepy in the slightest, I hope. You know, I wonder if I can do it this way. Alright. 1 second. Okay. We're gonna... No? 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 Not gonna? Nope. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. I can... I don't think it's gonna even... It's not even going to. Okay. Come on. Come on. We can... Nope. Okay, not gonna happen. Okay, oh. Oh, this might work. Maybe I can get the little girl through mystical, magical means of my own, i.e. fence jumping. Ah! Curses. Okay. I haven't given up. I haven't. Okay. Can we see? Oh, you can see her right there. You can definitely see her right there. Little girl. Little girl. Dang it. I am determined. I will not be so easily denied. Okay. Just got it. Nope, that didn't. Okay. I am determined. Hyah! No. Alright. I will seek out and retrieve said little girl, one way or another. One way or another, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna get you. See what I did there? See what I did? Okay, sir. Do you have powder?
Yes.
Ah. Ah. Yeah. Okay. Barrels. I have smarts. Brain thing has occurred in my thinkermicator. Oh. No. Okay. Yes. Aha. Smarts. Brain things have happened here. I don't know if this is gonna work. I know of another way I can get out there, but then I get stuck. Oh. Don't you do it. Don't. Okay. Yes! This could work. I could see this working. Oh, you fool. You know not what you interrupt. This is the work of genius. I can sense great things happening here. Great things indeed. Okay. Wait for it. Okay. No! Okay. Alright. I can make this. Oh, boy. Okay, I can do this. I can make this thing to work. Come on, up onto the tent. No, you want up onto the tent. No. I will not be denied. Okay, whoa. Okay. Ha-ha! No! Edster. Edster, move. Dang it, Edster. Okay, I've got this. Got this. I want to do this without the hexing. This seems a lot more viable to me. I don't even know. Is there more barrels? Are there more barrels? If there were more barrels, we could make things happen here. Huh? More barrels? More barrels, please. More barrels, please. Gives me the barrels. There's got to be. There's got to be. I swear it. Okay, let's look around carefully. Come on. Barrels. No. No, I refuse to give up. In my quest, my epic quest, to rescue little girl. Come on now. Is there really no more barrels? Really, truly? You're just gonna do this to me, huh? Yes. Yes, you are, I think. Dang it. I know a spot where I can get out there, but I can't get to little girl. Which is no good. Doesn't do me any good if I can't get to little girl. Okay. I can do this. It's okay. I got this. I really do. Maybe. Oh. You know what? No, I have it. I have an idea. This did not work. But I have another idea. Yes. Okay. First off, we need you right here. No. Like here. No. Here. Thing. Please. Okay. There. First part. I don't know if this will actually work, but it's worth. You two are costing me valuable sanity. Stop. Stop trying to break my heart, you two. I will do this. I will. Damn it. No. Up there. Barrel. No. Barrel. Stay. Oh. Eddie. Stop. You two, stop. Stop. No. Dang it. Okay. Wait. We do it. Ha ha! Much smarter. Okay. So. Now. No. No, don't you roll. You need to stay right there. Flip! Dang. Okay. That's fine. We need our other barrel. We can do this. I have faith. You gotta believe in magic. And I hope you do. Okay. Huh? Okay. Hold. Yes! Okay. Come here. Aha! And okay, barrel. This is not why it's called doing a barrel roll. Do a barrel roll. No. Barrel. Stop. Barrel. No. barrel. Okay. Dang it. No, no. Okay. I got this. Okay, it's all okay. Okay. No. Okay. Maybe I just need both. No! Okay. 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 Aha! No. Ah! Okay. I can do this. I can definitely. No! I got this. This is child's play. Dang it. Okay. Got. No. Ah! This isn't as easy as it looks. Okay. Just stay. Okay. All right.
Hello, boss. Your man would call up.
Yes. Success. Victory is mine, little girl. No. I'm stuck. I can't reach. Little girl. No. Little girl, no. Little girl, why? Little girl. No. Dang it. Little girl, reach for my hand. I will lead you to safety, little girl. Dang it. Won't you take my hand? Or something. Well, not my hand with the saw blade, but you get the idea. Oh. Little girl. Why? Don't look at me like that. I'm here to save you. Gah! Foiled. Darn it. Alright. Well, I magically spirited Melody back into existence. Hey there, little girl.
I can't talk to you. It's not allowed.
And why is that? What do you do here?
I help take care of the Brahmin. I sometimes bring water and food to people. That's it.
Well, time for me to go.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, bye.
I'm still not allowed to talk to you.
Well, it's probably good not to talk to strangers. But I'm a friend. It's okay for you to talk to me. Right?
I guess that's okay. If you're a friend, can you help me?
Probably not.
Anthony took Sergeant Teddy away and gave him to the stinky dogs. I want him back.
Indeed. They let you have toys here?
I kept him secret, but I think somebody told on me.
Well, I can't help you with that, because I'm kind of a jerk.
Oh, okay.
Oh, fine. Why did he take him away?
Anthony said he was punishing me for trying to hide it from the Legion.
Well, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks.
Alright, thank you, little girl. I'm gonna go have a chat with this Anthony sort. I'm just glad I could rescue you. Took some crazy voodoo magic that I learned from Sunny Smiles, but I got the job done. No worries. Alright, I should probably stop waving around my weapon. It's, you know, gonna get me in trouble. And, you know, it's intimidating to have somebody wave their weapon in your face like that. Alright. Hey there, Anthony.
What?
What? What you want? I'm here for Melody's bear.
The stupid girl should know by now that even the rags on her back are a privilege. Anyway, my mongrels like their new toy. Tell you what, you square off with four of my best dogs. No armor and no weapons except a machete. You survive, and I let you have the bear.
Maybe I kill you and take it anyway. You won't mind if I kill them?
I think they'll probably end up killing you. I trained them myself. But if you do win somehow, the mongrels will at least get honorable deaths.
Uh-huh. Well, potentially losing four dogs is a very high price to pay for a toy. What about two?
All right, two it is. There'll still be more than enough to take you down, I think.
You think. I need to think about this.
You do that.
All right, I'm here for Melody's bear.
You ready to fight my mongrels, then?
Well, we could use our Legion rep to just get it, but you know what? I'm ready to go now. Let's do this.
Good luck. You'll need it.
All right. I highly doubt that, but... Hey, Eddie! Nice to see you joining me here. I'm not sure why you're in here, but hey, you know, I will... Ow, my leg. That is totes rude. Ow. Ow. Oh, I don't know if you saw that, but, oh, that's right. Oh, he's respawning people. Ah! But I gained some Legion fame for doing the fight, so I feel it's quite worth it. Raul, are you okay?
Right.
I don't know why you're on wait, but all right, follow me now.
Damn it! I thought they had you!
You thought wrong. Well, you call that a challenge? Ha!
Take the bear! I can't believe I let some of my best dogs get killed over this stupid thing! Your stuff is in the crate next to the arena entrance. Leave it there too long, and we'll dump it in the lake.
Aw, somebody's grumpy. Alright, so let's head on over here and give the bear to Melody. Alright. And... Oh, you have got to be kidding! No. Oh, you... Can't be serious. I just got her back. Okay. Can't be that bad. It can't be that bad. Where is she? Melody, where are you, little girl? She's not out there. Oh, do you see this dot? Oh, no. No. Oh, no. No. Oh, my leg. No. Oh, crud. This is not good. It's not good. Can I even do this with my crippled limb? Are you kidding me? I found her! Little brat! I... Oh. This little tyke is really getting on my nerves. You know what? I feel angry. Murderous, even. Let's see. Who wants my wrath? Oh, you know what? I know who wants my wrath. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, indeed, I know who wants my wrath. I wasn't going to. But no! little girl had to really ruin my day. Yep. Just had to ruin my day. I am not a happy camper. Not a happy camper at all. So I'm going to have to spirit the little girl back into existence with console commands, because she apparently likes to make me angry. I was contemplating giving the bear back to her, but no, she doesn't get the bear. She doesn't deserve the bear. No, not for this much work. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, I'm gonna tear your bear in half. So, how do you like me now? So, I'll be back. I need to spirit a little girl back into existence so I can teach her the meaning of, you don't mess with me. I may be a good guy, but I'm not a nice guy. If that makes any sense. I'll see you guys in a second. Little girl, I have resurrected you from the depths of the abyss to teach you a valuable lesson. Little girl, I bring you Sergeant Teddy.
Hi.
Hi. I need to get going.
Okay, bye.
Yes, bye to you too.
Hi.
I've got Sergeant Teddy, and he's a little chewed up. He's about to be looking worse in a second.
That's okay. I'll fix him. Can I have him now?
Not so fast. And just what will you give me for him?
But I don't have anything. I thought you were my friend.
And I thought you weren't going to keep running outside the world border. So, goodbye, little Teddy.
Sergeant Teddy!
Yep, maybe next time you'll think twice about what you did. And I get Legion fame, so hey.
I don't want to talk to you. I hate you.
Good, I hate you too. Grr. Grr, stupid little girl. Humph. Anyway, well, I'm just about ready to wrap things up for this episode. So, well, last thing I want to try here is I want to see if there's any repercussions here for killing this guy. And then we're going to wrap it up. So,
keep him quiet.
Yep. Unless my you know, should probably just do it this way then. Yep. Okay, let's see what happens. Anything bad happen? Okay. Well, folks, this is where I'm gonna wrap things up. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment in the comments section below. And you know what? I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.